twin brush motors, 30-minute playtime on a full charge, aluminum differential. This is the Judge Pro.
This is so awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Can Life. I'm Adil.
I'm Peter.
And this here is the Judge S920 Pro. For your very own, be sure to check out the link in the description below. Now, about a month ago, we reviewed the original base model, the S920 Judge. This is the Pro, so it's the advanced version. There's a few differences between the original and this that we're gonna go over very quickly. But before we do all that, let's go ahead and take a closer look at the box first. So this is the front of the box right here. The major difference you'll see between the original and the Pro is the color. This is red, while the original one was blue. And then, yep, 48 kilometers per hour. This one's just as fast as the original. Off to the bottom here, shows you the differences between the original. So this one does have oil shocks as opposed to the metal shocks the original one had. Twin brushed motors, rubber tires, aluminum differential. That's also the upgrade right here. So it's got metal components, twin batteries, and then the 3-wire servo. That's also new as opposed to the 5-wire servo on the original. This helps with responsiveness almost immediately. Other than that, on the back of the box right here, you got the charging cable instructions, battery install, and then quick instructions on how to use this. Pretty straightforward, pretty simple, just like the original. So let's go ahead and open this up and get this car out. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, right when you open it, you get the instruction guide right over here. Oh, backwards, there you go. And then let's get this out. Oh, that's the controller.
Oh my.
I got the controller. It looks just like the other one. So let's get this out just to look at it real quick.
Yeah.
Okay, show the camera. You got the charger and the LED lights that go onto the car in this bag right over here.
Yeah.
There it is, the Judge Pro. Looks just like the base model that we had earlier, just different color. So we were actually a huge fan of this truck. We're very excited to play with this one as well and see how this one maneuvers and handles and what have you. So let's get this out and take a closer look at it. So this is the controller right over here. You got the buttons on top. You got the power button right over there. Steering alignment, left, right tram, and then to reverse the controls. High speed, low speed, so you can adjust that as well. Steering direction, so you got the alignment options. Right, left, very simple. Antenna on top, accelerate, reverse. All right, so yeah, this is it. This is the car right over here. Let's go ahead and take these clips out and take an even closer look at this. You got more batteries now, yeah. All right, so yeah, let's take a closer look. You got two batteries that are strapped in here. And then, yeah, this is where you charge them from. And then the on-off button's right over here. So yeah, these oil shocks, you can definitely tell the difference from the original. It's a little bit more stiffer. You got more dampness on this. So yeah, this will definitely handle a little bit more off-roading.
Off-roading?
Yeah, you want to take this off-roading?
Yeah.
All right, so let's go ahead and charge this up and take it outside. All right, man, you are ready. You know how to use this? Use the other one? You ready? He doesn't even wait for me. This, without a doubt, feels more refined and stable. A lot smoother than the original.
Look at the suspension.
Suspension? All right, Zidane, so you played with both of them. Which one do you like better, the red or the blue?
Red.
Yeah, so there you folks have it. The red is far superior than the blue.
I'm gonna jump the car.
You wanna jump from where?
Over there.
You wanna jump it that way? What do we jump it off of?
On the street.
Where do you want to jump it off of? Off of this?
Dang.
All right, guys, this is his idea. Actually, I don't think this will hold on this car. Let's try something here. We're gonna jump it off of this Mercedes whenever you're ready.
Please,
Well, there you folks have it, the Judge S920 Pro. Now, if you guys have any questions, be sure to put them in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye-bye.